are visibly upset. Telling me I'm in a bad mood, but I didn't do nothing. They start screaming, wake the neighbors, and now everybody's out for blood. I didn't want no confrontation, because I view that's what I've got. Well, you gotta chill out, cause baby, I don't wanna fight with you. And every battle we fought just made us look like fools. No, you can't have a war for free if there's only one bad party. If you know, whoa-oh, that there's lessons left to learn. Every time you attack, it doesn't drive me to fight you back. And then I know,
dishonest. Then neither one of us wanna show our scars. And if it comes to contest, you can throw the hardest. Now everybody's watching, they can see we're in the wrong place. These are hard times, I don't need another arms race. This needs to stop, our feud's alarming. And both of us will end up on the losing army. Now I'm sick of doing favors. All we do is make up, then break up, then wake up the neighbors. And I don't mean to sound needy, but sweetie, we need to make a truce and we need to sign a treaty. And I don't think I can endure this war. Tell me why we can't go back to how we were before. But at the end of the day, I got a simple reaction. If this goes any further, I'll be missing in action.
Come on. World War III, if there's only one side fighting, and you know, oh, oh, that there's nothing left to
again. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign.